So we are not looking at construction that is being accomplished with private funds. We're looking at three construction projects, all being funded by our tax dollars with no local hiring practice.
2 days ago, maybe last week, I came over to fill out an application with this company here, and the exact words was to me that if I could not speak Spanish, that they didn't have no need for me to be employed. And I was doing work for various companies outside of New Orleans and everywhere, and didn't have a problem getting a job or anything. So I just couldn't understand why they didn't give me a chance to show my skills of what I can do for us construction.
This is a government job. This is not private. This is a government job. This is our tax dollars at work.